morning in the 1200 block of Carmen Court. Officials say the